So a no-sail order has been extended for cruises through September. It was supposed to be in effect through the end of July. Cruise lines announced that voluntary extension of the order. The additional time will allow the cruise industry to further work with the CDC on protective measures. Each day, U.S. cruise operations are suspended. It results in a total loss of approximately, get this, $110 million.